Please accept my most sincere thanks, sir. This is more like it.
What's our next heading?
Wherever this Lawrence Washington docks is ours.
Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.
He's a temper and a politician. What's there to like?
Good. Hoist anchor. Where does Chevalier get off ordering us around like that? We're assassins, same as him.
He's more experienced and he knows these waters better, Shay. That makes him in charge in these parts.
Well, he commands me around back at the homestead, too. Is he a truffle pig to know land better than me?
Show some respect, Shay.
He ought to respect me, Liam. I stick my neck out as much as any of us.
Yeah, twice as often, it seems. That's just the thing. Chevalier hangs back and thinks before making a decision. His experience has earned him that right.
I wonder how much more experience I'll need before I can decide when to wake up or take action. I swear, Liam, sometimes I feel I was born. It has blown. We slept rough and ground for me, but at least we decided where and when. Give me some speed! Crowd on every inch of sail!
As we were fishing off Haysborough Line, shooting and hauling and trolling all night in that windy old weather, stormy old weather.
Don't all but mates!
When up jumped a
reef the main! Blew up gallants!
Sail
off! Skipper, you cannot catch me in the
bring it all in!
Weather.